Center. Both student sections bouncing up and down. The middle will be Deaton and Attaway. Run out this side. Trayshawn Hurd with the bucket.
Some experience.
Hurd down the lane. He's got two back-to-back buckets.
Joe Lowe, Attaway. Shot. That thing hit off the back of the rim flat and dropped.
Jennings down the lane.
Love the way that kid plays.
I don't even know how he got that one up off the glass. Dag's not getting called on any time, but what a pass.
Beautiful. He saw three buzzer beaters.
Oh, beautiful.
He walked up and just smiled all over their face. Hurd kick out, Caldwell three. Got him.
Oh, wow.
Hot. Caldwell with five. This shot be on the arc.
Jalen Attaway,
last game.
Fantasy's three, dead on.
Oh, got it
to go.
That's his first.
Kick out, Caldwell gets left, shooter wide open, gets the roll. Jennings picks that one up off the shoot.
Oh!
And as he does, Jalen Attaway comes flying in with the monster dunk. Hurd in the lane, switches to the left hand, gets the finish. He's got six.
That's a very quick hand.
Hurd for three.
Oh,
got it.
Oh, wide open.
Deaton down low. He puts it up off the glass and counted. That's the first half. Pull up jumping from the free throw line.
Got it.
Gets the roll. Barry's the other way. Brink shot up.
Yeah.
Got to go and he got fouled.
Fantastic finish.
Such a Mavericks. They're going to have to find a way to get to the free throw line.
Butler gets a ball into the hoop here. Three on the way from Smith.
Oh, baby!
He's got two threes here in the quarter tonight. Jennings.
Oh,
three!
Baby.
It's starting to rain down. The Logansport Ferry was shooting the lights out in the third quarter.
Yeah, I can do a fan from Logansport that's been ejected.
Oh, how about that one?
Deonte Nunn knocks down the three.
Back and forth.
Oh.
Three on the way from Fantasy.
By Hurd.
Hurd on the break. He's got none with him.
Attaway got away with one that time.
Trayshawn Hurd with the lay-in. He's in double figures with 11. And the Mavericks are fired up and so is their coaching
staff. Look at
staff.
That.
Ability, man. He just sky.
Jennings.
Oh. Three ball. Corner pocket.
Fantasy. Pull up.
Got it.
Oh, smooth.
I'll tell you, Smith, trying to do his best Gags impersonation.
Wow. How about that?
The bucket?
Man.
Playing keep away. They look down low to Deaton. That's too easy.
Charles Fantasy gets the lay-in.
Brother to brother.
That's the second time he's found his brother in this one.
Attaway's going to let a three fly. He had the high hand early.
He's still got the high hand now. It's a six-point game.
McCutcheon,
beautiful pass from Hurd to Butler. Easy bucket that time. Butler's got six.
McCutcheon, student section ready to celebrate along with the McCutcheon players.
It's been a long time coming. 2006 was the last one. But in 2015, your McCutcheon Mavericks are sectional champions.
There you go. Look at that big hug right there. So good to see that for Trayshawn Hurd, senior, get this one.
A huge game for him, a huge game for the McCutcheon Mavericks. They win this one 72-63.
You can't coach team chemistry, you can't make it up, but how does it feel to have a team that plays so well for each other?
It's just a great feeling. I'm so proud of these guys. It's been a great year. And to top it off with the sectional championship, and been like 9, 10 years, whatever, these guys deserve it. They play together as a team, there's no stars, they're just one team playing together, defensively and offensively. We beat a very good team tonight because of our team, just a better team.
Now, you know how to win. You are the 12th winningest coach in Indiana, but what does this win mean for you?
Well, it means so much to these players who have cut down nests tonight. This is for them, not for me. These guys deserve to have that chance, and I'm just happy to get it.
Congrats on the win. Thank you. Back to you guys.
Absolutely awesome.
Oh,
you
wow.
See the emotion there from Coach Peckinpah, and you see the emotion from the student section as they waited. They behaved.
They did.
Once they were allowed to come out on the court, they will now celebrate with the players. And Trayshawn Hurd is holding that trophy right now. We're going to step aside. We're going to take a quick break. When we come back,
We're going to hope to get an interview with Trayshawn. He's our player of the game. We're going to let the cat out of the bag early. The senior deserves it. We'll step aside. When we come back, our post-game show headed your way. Stay tuned for McCutcheon Mavericks sectional championship coverage right after this.
Now I'm here with Trayshawn Hurd. McCutcheon's last sectional was almost 10 years ago. How does it feel as a senior to bring this one home?
It feels great. It feels great to bring this one home. We've been in this position 2 years in a row, and it's feel good to be finally holding this in my hand and winning with my team.
Now, you know how to win some pretty big games. I know sophomore year you had that shot to get yourself into the sectional championship, but where does this win rank?
This ranks number one. This feeling is great. Winning the sectional championship with my brothers behind me is great. It's a great feeling ever.
Congrats on the win. Thank you. Back to you guys.
Congratulations on an outstanding season for McCutcheon Mavericks. Your 2015 sectional champions.